Welcome to the Six Sigma White Belt Training Course. This is an introductory lecture. It will help you to understand what you're going to learn in this course. In this course, we will cover challenges organizations face today, the Six Sigma benefits, the Six Sigma in layman terms with example, overview of Six Sigma, the approaches of Six Sigma tools, and the Six Sigma belts. Now, let's briefly see the overview for each of these topics. So, let's see what we're going to cover in the organizational challenges topic. Here, we will first talk about the two ends of the organization. First is the customer who needs to be delighted, and second is the employees who need to be motivated. After all of this, we will cover the seven different challenges that an organization faces, such as innovation, on-time delivery, good service, responsiveness, low cost, flexibility, and good quality. For the time being, just remember these words, as in the following video, we will cover each of these points in detail. In the next lecture, we will cover the benefits of the Six Sigmas, where we will cover points related to sustained success, project selection, profit focus, customer satisfaction, engaged employees, and the shareholder value. For now, keep these phrases in mind, as you will receive a detailed explanation of each in the upcoming lectures. The next lecture will be on what is the Six Sigmas. Here, first we will cover the definition of the Six Sigmas, and then we will see a simple example of a pilot landing on a strip. This will help you to understand the Six Sigmas in simple terms. Now, after this definition, we will cover the overview of the Six Sigmas, where we will cover the Six Sigma as a tool, the Six Sigma as a process, and the Six Sigma as a philosophy. After the overview, we will move on to the approaches of the Six Sigmas, where we will cover two approaches. The DMAIC approach, where D stands for define, M for measure, A for analyze, I for improve, and C for control. The next approach is the DMADV approach, where D stands for define, M for measure, A for analyze, D for design, and V for verify. After the Six Sigma approaches, we will cover tools used in the Six Sigmas. Here, our focus will be to cover the seven basic quality tools, which are process mapping, check sheets, histogram, Pareto charts, fishbone diagram, 5-why analysis, and run charts. And at the end, we will cover the Six Sigma belt systems, where you will come to know that after the Six Sigma white belt, what you should do. So, at the end of this course, you are going to understand all of these topics. A screenshot of this slide is attached with this lecture. Please keep it with you to check your progress.